Guys, what's up? yeah, welcome to Gusto Trend, and it's a really hilarious edition. Today I'm a Ghanaian. I mean, my Ghanaian brothers and sisters. Akwaba, Chale, how you all doing? Yeah, it's Gusto Trend again. Emmanuel's my name. You're welcome to the show. I welcome you all, and a compliment of the season as well. Mm-hmm. Sheyi, Cardi B was in Nigeria, in Lagos, and she had a really good time. Enjoyed her jollof rice. Even though she pointed out that we don't have light in the country, we are used to the situation. but then the lady did all she had to do, and then straight away she jetted to
Ghana.
But when she got to Ghana, she added rough and tumble with the people over there.
Yeah.
But then we were wondering, what really happened? I mean, maybe you can help us.
Well, for Cardi B, you know, she had an amazing show in Lagos, Nigeria.
Yeah.
On Friday.
Exactly. On Saturday.
On Saturday. And then on Sunday, she was in Ghana. But before the show, there were a couple of issues. Now, there was the case of the meet and greet.
Yes.
Ghanaian celebrities, the ladies especially, were saying, oh, where's Cardi B? Where's Cardi B? We've been here since 3 o'clock and all of that. And then she came on Instagram Live to explain her side of the story. Now, here is what Cardi B said.
All right.
She said she does not understand why Ghanaian celebrities, the ladies, will be attacking her. She was at the hotel. She came down to the pool by 3 p.m. At that time, the meet and greet was meant to start at that time.
Okay.
She wasn't aware. That was, she said it wasn't part of her contract.
Okay. Okay.
According, she stated for a fact that it wasn't part of her contract.
That's the meet and greet.
She had a meet and greet in Lagos,
yeah,
which was part of the contract. But then she said even after that, she came down to honor the meet and greet. She was around, she was downstairs at 3 p.m.
Okay.
But she said she had some rumblings in her stomach. Maybe she had Ghanaian jollof.
Well, according to reports, she had Ghanaian food.
On Twitter, people were saying, she had Ghanaian jollof. You know, Nigeria, any opportunity to attack Ghana.
To attack Ghanaians, so you know.
Cardi B went to the toilet because she had Ghanaian jollof.
Of course.
Didn't have that issue when she was in Nigeria.
Nigeria, yes.
So Cardi B said she went back to the toilet, she came back, and then she even had to honor everything. But then, I think a couple of big name Ghanaian celebrities that were attacking her, saying she was eating kebab, they waited for 4 hours, they couldn't see her. But then she said, I was at the pool, you saw me, why don't you just come to meet me? Hey Cardi, welcome to Ghana. Oh, do you realize that the meet and greet was meant to happen?
This should be a big deal. But Sheyi, I'll tell you where I got disappointed. I mean, as the show was
disappointed in who?
Ghanaian fans.
Organizers, the fans, celebrities,
The organizers had their drawback. I mean,
and the show itself, man, I just don't want to go there. I don't want to go there, man.
Because trust me, if you have a celebrity of this kind coming up, your preparations, your plans
should be top
on
notch.
Point. Yes. I mean, they failed to do that and it turned the whole thing into a clown meeting or something.
I thought the guys who organized the show in Nigeria were the ones that arranged in Ghana as well.
Oh, well, I'm not sure exactly how the whole thing. But then, if they had a really good show in Nigeria, I mean, they should have been able to replicate that in Ghana as well.
And then Shatta Wale now came through to say, Cardi B doesn't know us. She doesn't know anybody. You guys stop hyping yourselves and everything. You know, she only listens to Nigerian songs, this and that. But then I saw Cardi B on her IG Live, you know, playing some Ghanaian songs, really good songs. I think Cardi B had a great time in Ghana.
Okay.
Except for the meet and greet issue, and then the lights not coming on very well,
on
and then the smoke on the stage and all of that. So I think that Cardi B would want to go to Ghana again if invited, but this particular time she didn't have it good. It was a case of Cardi B versus the Ghanaian celebrities, which wasn't a good one at all.
But Sheyi, did you see the part where Ghanaian fans had to throw stuff on stage?
Yeah, I saw.
It painted a really bad image.
I saw a part where the crowd, you know, were not really muddy. You know, the arena was quite empty.
Yeah.
But I think in all of this, Cardi B had a good time in Ghana.
Okay.
You know, she was around trying to eat their Ghanaian jollof, even though she had issues with her stomach and all of that. I don't know. Maybe, just maybe, it's a confirmation that Nigerian jollof is better than Ghana.
Man, if you go to Twitter right now, I mean,
there's a whole lot of Twitter, right?
Savage responses. I mean, savage tweets.
Anyway, Cardi B, as you know, she's cleared herself. She doesn't have issues with Ghana. She loves Ghana. She loves Nigeria. She loves Africa. And then Ghanaian celebrities, please understand that it wasn't part of our contract before, but she still came and honored the meet and greet that wasn't part of our contract. So that's a plus for the Queen Cardi.
All right, the man behind the camera is signaling to us right now to, of course, call it a wrap on the show. But then, quickly, a quick one rather. Sheyi, this old brouhaha, you know, say something about Cardi and, you know, of course, Ghanaian celebs as well. But it really drew something out that Ghanaian celebs are not as exposed as Nigerian, you know, celebs are. I mean, Whiskey, Davido, all of these guys are doing very well.
I wouldn't say that.
Okay.
I think this particular issue was just a sort of miscommunication between the organizers, the clients, you know, the fans themselves and the artists who they are bringing.
Okay.
There was no proper communication and that was what happened. It could have happened in Nigeria as well.
She was told before
she would have a meet and greet in Nigeria. That's why there was no issue like that. She wasn't told for Ghana.
Oh.
That's why.
Okay.
So I guess, big ups to Ghana, big ups to Cardi B, big ups to Nigeria.
Big ups to Africa. Yes. So guys, thank you very much. This is where we, of course, drop the anchor on the show today. We'll be back again with, of course, an interesting topic for you all to entertain you, to keep you educated and informed as well. Like, subscribe, drop your comments. And of course, I will always get back to you as usual. Thank you very much, Emmanuel. My name, Sheyi, has been here with me.
Thank you so much.
And it will be the man behind the camera. Thumbs up to you as well. Yeah, big one. Bye for now.